it's the queen, Nicki Minaj, and I'm in the mix with DJ Self and the whole Gwinnin team.
I can see us in Atlanta right now. Acting brazy, tell a nigga pipe down.
It must be the cash. Got my foot on the gas. Pussy on slash, got your man on my jack.
App Store, Google Play, download it for free. MYGWININ, mygwinnin.com.
Go Louie, go Louie.
I just wanna rollie, rollie, rollie with a Dapper Ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance? I just want...
Yeah, what's up? It's DJ Self, the Gwinnin God, Power 105.1, Ayo and Tayo in the building.
Hey, the
what's popping, man? That Bolo said, yo, these guys are gonna be on time, man. He said this is one of their first interviews, and they're gonna be on time. And I said, no way. And y'all was 10 minutes early. You know what I'm saying?
And we were shopping.
Oh, y'all went shopping too.
Yeah, we went shopping.
What's a shopping day with you guys?
Oh man, shopping day with
any
us.
Day.
It's any day we feel like.
I mean, where y'all going? Where y'all going to Foot Locker? Y'all going to the Louis store?
Sex, no, we going to Sex Fit.
Spinning that chicken already. Rolly, 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 rolly. That's what's up. Now, y'all got the Smash record, Rolex.
Yeah.
Right? How did y'all even come up with that? Like one day?
One day, we woke up, went to the mall in Georgia, went to this jeweler. He put out, we was looking at the necklaces and stuff. And then he was like, I got Rolexes.
Well, further, how old are you guys?
I'm 20.
And I'm 17.
Rolex shopping and jewelry shopping already?
Look, we was at the mall. He pulled out the Rolexes out the safe. I took a picture of the Rolex, sent to my manager. My manager responded.
Those are replicas, ASAP. Though.
Like, it was like so many different faces and stuff. So we fell in love with the Rolexes right then and there.
Okay.
So I sent a picture to my manager, like, this dude trying to give us some Rolexes, like, can we get them? My manager takes back fast, like, get out right now. Like,
okay.
So he's like, man, come on. And so we went back to the room. We had this T-Pain Auto-Tune Schmuel app. And so we being Charlie's on there, making, like, who can make the best
song. Wait, so you doing who? Charlie's?
No, we had the T-Pain Schmuel Auto-Tune.
It's an Auto-Tune app.
Yeah, where you can, like, rap on instrumentals and
got
stuff.
Got you.
And so, like, we doing the... We seeing, like, who can make the best song on
and
there.
And I'm like, bro, we got to make a song about a Rolex.
Yeah.
So I went in the bathroom. I locked myself in the bathroom. I'm in there snapping on the Auto-Tune app.
He's snapping. I'm like, me and my friends, we over here, like, laughing because the Auto-Tune funny and stuff. We just, like, whipping up ideas, rapping to the instrumentals and stuff. I'm like, what's Mateo doing in the bathroom?
I was really in there and going crazy.
Yeah, my bro was like, man, he in there going dumb right now. And then he came out like, man, I'm going dumb. Listen to this. And the first one he had was like, he was like, I just want a rollie.
It's at the end of the.
Yeah.
It's at the end of the song.
Okay.
That's how the first second audio. He was like, bro, this the one. It was like really, really, really with a Dabber Ranch. And that's all he had.
Yeah,
it was
like
I
already.
Where's the Dabber Ranch come from?
Migos.
Yeah. Oh, so that's the potato chips.
The ranch diamonds. Is like the diamonds all over the
it was
Rolex.
Like it was like, oh, is it the diamonds or is it the ranch?
That's
chips?
What ranch is. You know, we just added some sauce to it. So we was like, we might as well use Dabber Ranch. Ain't nobody using it in the song yet. So that's what we
said. Except Migos.
Well,
so,
it did make that. After
yeah.
A Dabber Ranch is the diamonds.
Diamonds all over the world. But
let me tell you something. But you also know that when you put diamonds on Rolex, that devalues the watch.
I don't care. Yeah.
Okay.
I like it.
It
like
look
this.
Good.
I got my whip. Yeah.
It look good until you try to go back and sell it. Huh?
No, I ain't never going to sell it. I'm keeping this forever.
Okay. Hey, I ain't mad at you, baby. Ayo, Tayo's in the building.
It must be.